Hi, my name is Matthew Welte. I am a math major and I'm dual enrolled in the 5-year BEST program here at McDaniel for secondary education. I've played trumpet for 8 years and my family are all musicians, and I thought my love for music and my love for math would be a great combination for my capstone. What my capstone is, it's called Near Riemannian Operations on 4 Chords. Basically what that is taking math and music theory and putting it into one capstone. We can think about musical objects, such as notes and chords, and translate them into mathematical structure. I can take those mathematical structures and start performing mathematical operations on them. So here we have a C major triad. And performing one of the operations, we get this chord, which is the A minor chord. What happens when we go from C major to A minor, it's one of the operations that's been already established. Now, if we listen to the C major 7 chord, which is the 4-note chord, and we perform the mathematical operation that I've been working with, we get this chord, which is the A minor 7 chord. Why not highlight something about myself for the capstone with two things that I love, which is math and music? In May, I will be graduating with my undergrad in math. I'm gonna be sticking around for a whole nother year to complete my master's in secondary education. Ultimately, it's kind of like a dream, a job to actually go abroad and teach math.